A minor earthquake struck off the coast of British Columbia last night. Earthquakes Canada says the location was too far from the coast for residents to feel. The earthquake was registered at 3.9 on the Richter scale. It was recorded just off the coast before 11 p.m. The epicenter was 198 kilometers west of Port Hardy and recorded at a depth of 10 kilometers. The agency says there were no reports of any damage. No tsunami is expected either.